swinging their big steel balls. Cranes in the air and they ain't no birds at all. They're tearing down the downtown. And it's an overture to a symphony composed with condemnation notes, a dirge for the student, the elderly, the disturbed. The starving artist who can't afford to buy a ticket to that hoi polloi whorehouse, be old money or be gone. Senile center for white Anglo-Saxon former hippies, drug addicts from the suburbs of heaven, used to smoke all kind of things, now they suck on Prozac and Jack Daniels. Suck watermelons through screens, got amnesia, got Alzheimer's. There's nothing more pathetic than an aging hipster. Hang by their necks, these condo developing cranes, these arch defects and bush bankers. String him up on a giant pyramid head likeness of Tommy Thompson, chiseled out of the Capitol Dome. Then pour that poison concrete down the morally deaf ears of the politicians rotting in that head. Then grind up that face that launched a thousand lies and pour the rubble into about 50 cement mixers and listen to them scream and whir, and then pour that ooze out of the big busted head of Tommy Thompson and lay a new State Street Mall 8-lane superhighway. Hog Heaven, Darley Havidson. Then witness old Carl Armstrong flying over the isthmus, leading a fleet of B-52 bombers and neutralizing every enemy building in sight. Then we can build plenty of parking ramps for all the twisted tourist drunks driving in to see Ground Zero Madison. And remember, birds don't kill people, cranes do.